everybody, and welcome back to Wild and Wacky Gaming, SpongeBob, SquarePants, the Cosmic Shake. In part 5, we went to prehistoric kelp forest to rescue Squidward, and now we're headed off to the medieval sulfur fields. Giddy up! Oh wait, we passed the portal. The slide is a rainbow. I've always liked rainbows.
Wait, is the slide made from Rainbow Dash's hair?
No, Patrick. Another gold doubloon straight ahead. Okay, technically we have to turn.
Wait, SpongeBob, am I you?
No, Patrick, you're you.
Okay, then.
I'm about to throw the most coral slumber party the sea has ever seen. There's gonna be cake and a band and popular girls from all corners of
the world. Okay.
Coming to celebrate their love for me, the princess. I'm not going anywhere.
This rescue might take a little longer than I was expecting, Patrick.
You should call me SpongeBob.
Oh, I have not.
Oh no! The magic bubble wand! I'm surprised they chose the sulfur fields for the medieval world. Yeah, that is pretty interesting. Really, Patrick, you sure wouldn't want to live in it?
Nope, I want to live under it.
Sounds like fun!
Hey, maybe you should try getting a balloon too, SpongeBob.
I've been a balloon before.
You have?
Yeah, Thanksgiving.
Oh, the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Oh yeah, Snoopy, you too. Oh yeah, Woodstock, sometimes you're a balloon with Snoopy.
Oh, I was a balloon too.
Oh yeah, Jimmy, you were. You know, Phineas, I'm surprised you never got a balloon. Given how popular your show was back in the day.
Yeah, that does seem rather strange. It certainly does seem strange.
Actually, the more I think about it, we should add a balloon, Twilight.
Hmm. You know, I think you're right about that, Pinky. Alright, we're in the maze.
Well, this reminds me of the time Ferb and I created a maze. And you had to solve various puzzles throughout it.
Oh, this reminds me of when I was introduced in the series. Not this series, but you know, the actual Friendship is Magic series. Because if you remember, all of the, you were all headed into the labyrinth.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Good times! Pinky and me became our opposites. All aside from that.
Wait, Patrick?
Yeah, I let your refrigerator back together. I shouldn't have used my house in the first place.
You just leak stuff back together? What kind of idiot does that? I do. Of course, what's that be?
I do that too!
Dog, what have you been doing that with? Pinky, tell me you never tried licking stuff back together.
Maybe.
I once licked Lilo's hula dancing trophy back together, I think. Oh, you know, the spikes got rid of the jelly.
Oh yeah, that was definitely spicy. I think it burnt my tongue a little bit.
I question you, Patrick.
Thank you, Squidward.
Alright, we unlocked the award SpongeBob Jelly Pants.
I let them stick your garage door back together, too! Don't open that door.
Patrick, I'm starting to think that licking things and sticking them back together isn't the best way to do it.
Last time I take the scenic route.
Yeah, next time, Patrick, you break something, just let Ferb and me know.
Okay, then.
Sorry, I need to scroll.
Sorry we had to pause the game for a second there, folks.
In case you could not tell, these videos are very unprofessional.
Yes, extremely unprofessional. Look at that castle.
Where do you think you are going?
There are options. Well, I want to go to Finland.
Finland!
Only those who come bearing invitations may enter. And even then, there's no boys allowed. Unless they're in the band.
Are you in the band?
Tragically, my duties robbeth the princess of the elevating experience that are my melodies. I am forced to cast other, more mediocre talents.
Mediocre?
And tell sea urchins like yourself to get out of here.
That's not very nice.
Sea urchins to the castle. We should come back with all the bubble wand pieces.
Here goes nothing. So our objective here is to break all the barrels before the time runs out, and we get a gold doubloon. I'll get it. Sorry, aristocrat.
brain. Now all I can think about the time is when Mr. Krabs made us dig a wishing well.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Look, Patrick, I think there's some animal trapped in this cage.
Oh boy, maybe it's a giraffe! Is it a giraffe?
We should probably free it from its cage. Whatever it is.
I know that there's a secret down here that will take us to another golden pair of underwear. There it is. You know what I think is a real shame?
What?
That they didn't put in the medieval bowling alley in this stage. Still though, this is a pretty fun stage. I'm not complaining. Still. A medieval bowling alley? That would have been a great reference.
We did get the Hatchling Slasher in Halloween Rock Bottom. Okay.
Ooh,
jelly.
Oh, tartar sauce. Well, that was close. That was closer. Oh, blacksmith. All I can think about now is that one guy. I'll have the ring when I have it, or whatever he said. Oh, and those two suits of armor down there make me think of playing Tanamore's guards.
Halt! Make a wish!
That was almost too easy.
He got the treasure chest. Gotta go after that unicorn! Or, I guess, sea unicorn. Karate kick sure makes moving a breeze. All I have to do is kick up to an enemy, and then I can reach the area. Or the platform, I should say. Too bad it only comes in handy for when I actually need to kick. Like it.
Salutations, Yellow Knight. Isn't she a good girl? I'm Twitchy the Witchy. And what brings you to my cabin in the woods?
Greetings, Miss Witchy. I'm Sir SpongeBob. My balloon buddy Patrick and I followed your, handsome pet because it took something of ours. Could you maybe convince it to give it back?
Sorry, but if Rainbow finds it, I keep it.
Rainbow? It's Rainbow Dash!
Now, Patrick! Why would anybody want that?
How hard can it be to pick up some cosmetics?
It can only be found in the most dangerous part of the woods, along the base of the rushing river of Meanderson. There should be some left from the last shipment the baby-faced bandits raided. Fill up this bucket and I may trade you for it.
You got it!
Baby-faced bandits? Okay, I did not think I was able to do that. Oh no!
You do care.
We're gonna have to go all the way back up again.
Watching the legend, the unicorn inside the cauldron.
Yeah, I'm not too sure about that either. Maybe it doubles as a hot tub? There's another corn down here. I mean, doubloon.
Hey, he's got a big head and little arms.
It is golden spatula. Unfortunately, you don't really get anything for collecting each golden spatula in each world, other than an award. But it still doesn't really...
The last few heroes I sent out for cream never returned.
Wait, you sent other heroes out there?
The wrinkling had to be gone. Now beat it. Now beat it. Oh,
thank you, ma'am. But first, we have a wand to repair.
So I can fix it and you can leave me alone.
Amateurs.
I'll get lost.
What a
throw.
Cookie! Chuck Patrick.
You might want to wash that wand before you use it again.
Actually, can we turn around? I guess not. Sorry, we were trying to go back to see if we could get that gold doubloon again. Nope. Should we go try and get it? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit it. We're gonna go get it. I don't care. You know what? We're gonna... Alright.
I thought I saw a sponge chasing a unicorn earlier, but it must have been my eyesight.
Come hither,
wait a minute. That girl just said somebody should have invented glasses. But Twitchy the Witchy's wearing glasses. Did she invent glasses in this world?
I don't know, maybe.
SpongeBob, this seems like a lot of work just to get a gold doubloon. Look, Twan, if we don't get it this time, we'll just come back for it later, okay? Alright then. Okay, now we've got it. Now back to the castle courtyard.
I thought I saw a sponge chasing a unicorn earlier, but it must have been my eyesight. Someone should really invent glasses.
Hear ye, hear ye. With the most excellent slumber party of all time almost upon us, the Princess of Wales calls on the kingdom's bards to heed her casting, call. There is space yet for two poets who can earn the approval of her royal party planners' unforgiving eardrums.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Patrick?
Definitely! But where are we gonna find a school bus full of mayonnaise on such short notice?
Is that supposed to be a reference to his mayonnaise and instrument?
Maybe.
What? No, I meant we should try out for the band so we can get into the castle and save Pearl.
Oh yeah, that's what I meant too.
It's not.
Did it.
auditions are starting.
Mmm, day old fruit.
Another migraine. But what doesn't
migraine
the crown? One's talent, one's pride, one's eardrums. But our royal blowhole decreed that not one of her subjects is to be turned away. Because everybody's got a talent. Ah, thou hast until I fall of the sleep of thine mediocrity to earn my admiration. Amazeth me.
Okay, this is simple enough.
Annoying balloon shall be royal bards at the princess's most excellent slumber party. The audience seemed to like their music. And besides, I've already rejected.
I've got rhythm.
Thou may enter the castle. Don't screw it up.
Now, all I can think about is ain't got rhythm, even though he clearly had rhythm. Oh, yeah, that's honestly one of the best songs of your show, Phineas. Hurry, SpongeBob! Bring me the beloved daughter back home! Hi, Mr. Krabs! These big guys even getting these bathtubs. Did we miss a surfboard? Let's try that again. I bet you feel like an idiot right now, SpongeBob. Ren? All I can think about now is that one fairy tale, The Princess and the Pea. I
think that's what it was called. Where the princess was lying on top of 100 mattresses and there was a pee on one of them. Or, no, underneath them, I mean. Oh, yeah, I think I get what you're talking about, Phineas. There we go. Okay, there's the gold doubloon. Ah, darn it. We're gonna go try and get that gold doubloon. I forget exactly how we get it.
Thank you.
No, we'll just get that off screen. Oh man, just like Maleficent. Yeah, for some reason her fireballs don't hurt you, they just make you dizzy. Come on, I'm hitting the attack button and nothing's working.
SpongeBob, I think that's a lady.
Now we're just skipping all this. We've already been through it.
This buffet is all you can beat.
Yeah, I think this is my least favorite boss of the game. Can we even call it a boss? Crying out loud, oh boy, this
goodness.
It was a success after all. Now let's get out of here. Maybe I can still make it to the sale of the mall.
Yeah, the mall. That's absolutely still there. Probably. Now then, I'll just use the magic bubble wand to whisk us away.
Wait, it's not there. Wait, SpongeBob, did you just turn invisible?
Terrible.
Yeah.
Now that is music.
Oh boy! Oh boy!
Tartar sauce.
Oh boy.
I could go to work. This day off has been exhausting.
Just don't tell any of the popular kids at school that I helped you. Now I have to go find my dad to make sure he's okay. What's driving me to the mall? They're having a sale on princess dresses. Later!
I still don't get that one. Well, anyways, everybody, this concludes part 6 of SpongeBob SquarePants The Cosmic Shake. Thank you all for watching. We hope you enjoyed. And we'll see you in part 7.